Hi, my name is Big Power. Welcome to the Lion Story 2015.
The most inspiring thing, I guess, for me is seeing how much the kids are enjoying their footy and how much they love it and how much they're a team and how hard they work together. Obviously, watching them progress and get better and better at it is also another inspirational thing for me, especially at such a young age. I didn't start playing footy till I was 13, so to see these kids having so much fun and really progressing in their talent at such a young age, it's really inspirational.
It usually takes a long playing career and years as an understudy to become the coach of a footy team. But one Perth boy's become the head coach of his local footy club and he's still in primary school.
Hi, my name is Bono Kipahiro. I'm a coach of the Lions in 2015. This program means the world to me. It's motivated me a lot. It's inspired me a lot. I hope it's done the same to you and I hope you come next year. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Janae Freeman. I am the number one ticket holder of the Edmund Rice Lions. I'm also the state member of the Parliament for the Mirrabooka area. Is that watching those kids when they played at Hammersley with the Warwick Greenwood team and watching these little kids just take it up to these bigger kids and all their mums and dads watching, and there was just a small group of us there and we were making much more noise because we know how hard they were trying with all their hearts to be participating and to be playing this great game of football.
Being my last waffle game, you know, one of the big things besides my family and friends being there was to have the Lions there. So, it was really anxious that I think there was a camp on and that they may not have been able to make it. So when I heard that they were coming and I could hear them the whole game and could see them the whole game, it was awesome. And, you know, as I was the captain of the team on the day and we had the success, but one of the things I said to my team was make sure that they all high-five the Lions and thank them for coming out. So to walk off in my last game and to see the guys was amazing, and then to have a few photos as well afterwards was great.
The experience was joyful and fun because I never played in a football club but I just started last year and I loved it.
I've learned from my experiences to never be rude to your mum or dad.
Hello, my name is Boaz Tshongo. I am the ERC Lions captain for 2015. I'd like to say thank you for watching our story and I would like to introduce our highlights.
I can feel the sun on my face. I see the light at the end of the tunnel. And I can feel heaven in this place. And that's the sign of a victory. That's the sign of a victory. I can feel the spirit of the nations, and I can feel my wings riding the winds. Yeah, I see the finish line just up ahead now, and I can feel the rising deep within, and that's the sign of a victory. That's the sign of a victory. see the distance of your journey and how you fought with all your might. You open your eyes to global warming, and through it all, you sacrificed your life. That's the sign of a victory. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's the sign of a victory. Yeah, yeah, yeah. If we believe we can achieve anything, including the impossible, yes, I know. So let's lift up our heads, yeah, and raise the flag, yeah, yeah. Scream like you're born to win. Now let the game begin. That's the sign of a victory. Yeah. That's the sign of a victory. Yeah. That's the sign of a victory. Oh, oh, oh. That's the sign of a victory. When you keep on fighting, after you lost your strength, that's the sign of a victory.
This
means when darkness is all around you, and you still find your way, that's the sign of a victory. And sing.